The supercharging network build-out was a very ambitious program that we started more or less at the beginning of 2013. We had done some pilot stations in California and a couple on the East Coast, but we hadn't put together the sort of concerted nationwide effort until the very beginning of 2013, and that's really when we engaged Black Veatch. We really needed a partner that could, one, operate nationally, as we were going to be installing these stations around the country, almost in every single state, and that they could do that simultaneously. So we weren't going to do this serially, we were going to do these sort of massively in parallel. And Black Veatch brought that capability.
The supercharger build-out is very similar in ways to the telecommunication sites that we build all across America, and we knew that we'd be a good fit. This is a very aggressive deployment. Through Tesla's relationships with government agencies, along with our capabilities to handle permitting and utility coordination, we were able to expedite site build-outs. The key to Black Veatch and Tesla's collaboration lies in good communication. We've developed some online status and mapping tools that allow constant communication of current status of each component of the site.
Black Veatch knew where to go. They led us right down the path within a few days. All the drawings were updated. It was a very simple approval process to get through so that you were able to, from anywhere in the world even, manage the drawings, manage the approvals, manage the rev changes, upload, download, do all of the things that you needed to do. So we were able to stay mobile and have people all over the country and all over the world managing things concurrently at the same time. I love building infrastructure and I love seeing it out there. So to be able to see kind of the dots on the maps start to go live and see how we're starting to connect routes and being able to drive, you know, from San Diego to Vancouver and drive from LA to New York and drive from Maine to Miami, that gives me the most satisfaction for sure.
To find a partner that actually does work in a similar style with Tesla was a very great win for the program overall. On the basis of that success, we plan to roll out even more quickly over 2014 and really push the needle even further.
Black Veatch is building a world of difference by helping Tesla construct the largest contiguous electric vehicle charging system ever constructed in the world.